Hello, everybody. It's Wednesday, and it's time for the rules. The first rule of floating down the Mississippi River in a boat you built yourself is you do not float down the Mississippi River in a boat you built yourself.
Are you sure you guys can float? Is that wood waterproof?
Oh, I think it's gonna be pretty dangerous for you guys.
Oh, your boat is a little top heavy.
Must have a working horn.
Sweet. Must have a fire extinguisher. Bingo. Must have type 4 throwable flotation device. Check.
Oh, dang. Oh.
You may only proceed through a lock by following the proper protocol.
Lock and dam number 6, this is a pontoon pleasure craft coming at you southbound for requesting lockage down.
Yeah, we can lock you down.
Thanks a lot. Drinking policy. You are allowed to have open bottles of alcohol on board. The captain can drink alcohol on board. All of the passengers can drink alcohol on board. You are allowed to be drunk. You just can't be drunk while you operate the boat, man.
Proper attire. Are you wearing the proper river-worthy attire? There's a lot of really exciting pieces coming out of Wabasha these days, and these khaki shorts are a prime example. Oh, Max has decided to go with a fishing pole and beer combo. Always a classic, has been for years. What's he drinking? Oh, it's Pabst Blue Ribbon. Okay, well done, Max. And look at him go.
Oh my God, the ship is going down. What are we gonna do?